You see, I already know what you three hens are gonna come up here and cackle about. Oh, what happened to Roman Reigns on SmackDown last week? And for the past 6 days, I keep checking my phone, and every time I look down, I got people accusing me for trying to take out Roman Reigns. Accusations like people like you have given to these people. Accusations that Roman Reigns may not have made, but he's not out here denying it, so he's just as culpable. So let me tell you something, Michael. Did you see me anywhere near Roman Reigns? Did Caleb Braxton see me anywhere near Roman Reigns? It's your job to speak, Michael. Now's your time. What you got to say for yourself?
Joe, I understand you're upset, but Monday Night Raw, we are live tonight in Pittsburgh. We are a week
away. We're live with Samoa Joe, a man who's been wrongly accused of what happened last week.
Listen, Joe, first of all, listen, the official word is what happened last week was an accident. But you have to understand, I get you're frustrated, but you have to understand why so many people think maybe you had something to do with this.
So that makes me guilty. Because of what you think.
Joe,
that makes me guilty.
Joe, there was a poll that was done recently where 80%, more than 80% of the WWE Universe believed that this was no accident that happened last week.
Well, I just did a poll right here, right now, and as far as I'm concerned, 80% of the WWE Universe are idiots. Did anybody see me at the scene? Did anybody have any proof yet? WWE.com, they have no problem making me a suspect. So I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. Tonight, my good name has been besmirched, and I'm gonna stay here tonight until Roman Reigns arrives. And when he does, I'm gonna walk down to that ring, and the show is getting shut down until I get the apology that I deserve.